a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death have occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children and you need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up if they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too, but then there was the bite of 87. Yeah, it's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wired, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth when they pop out the front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first station of the breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
All right, what about now? Hey, can you see me okay in the webcam, Jingy? Can you see me okay in the camera?
Yeah.
All right. All right, boys. Let's do this again. Just got told my mic was off. Finally got it fixed, so we're good to go. I don't want to go through and keep checking the cameras and stuff because it's making the power tick down every time I look. And I don't want to run out. I still got 3 hours. Oh, fuck, the chicken's already up. Yeah, what the fuck? I looked away for 1 second. Oh my god! My heart's racing really bad right now. Like, we were just looking and everything was fine. Okay, you're still in there. Freddy's still over there. Oh my god, man. This game really makes you fucking listen. Like, I am not digging this at all. Rigo Sandoval, thanks for the sub, bro. Also, shout out to my boy Julian Sanchez, did the same thing. God damn, man! That rabbit's a fucking hater, bro. Man. Oh my god. No fucking power left. 5 o'clock in the morning again. Well, this is the end, boys. Oh my goodness. I'm never gonna get through the first night. Alright, you stay over there. I don't want no trouble from you. Just stay on that side, please. Oh my god. I don't like that song. Your song sucks, bro. Square up. Okay, don't square up. I was kidding. Fuck, dude. God, dude.
I thought I was gonna get like a game over screen or something. Oh my god.
What the fuck? to the people actually watching, do me a favor. Get on Facebook, all your social media sites, man. Go out there and tell everybody about this stream. Let's all watch me get fucking scared together. How about it? Need a minute to go change my shorts, though. Fucking terrifying, dude. Well, let's go again. We're gonna play smart. I'm gonna try and leave the doors open most of the time this time. Right before they hit the door, they make a noise, and we'll know it's them. Until 2 a.m. and then things start moving around. Well, I didn't get a phone call yet, and it's 1. This purple rabbit and this motherfucking chicken and this mother, oh, the bear, he ain't done nothing to me yet, wanna fuck me up for no reason. It's cause I'm black. No, I'm just kidding. Damn racist chicken. Racist chicken and rabbit. Motherfuckers. Moving yet. gonna drive me insane, dude. Like, all right, rabbit's gone. Where's the rabbit at? All right, bunny's over there in five. Fuck, the chicken's gone too. Yep, fuck this. I can't tell who that is. I think it's the chicken. It is the chicken. Okay, so the right door should be open. Why are you just chilling there, bro? Like, I've got the door open for you. Oh, the fucking chicken. Oh, Jesus Christ, the chicken. Oh, what are you looking at, bro? Oh, shit. Holy shit. Oh my god. He's not at five anymore. He's all the way back there? What the fuck, dude? I ain't opening that door, chicken. You stay right there. Stay right fucking there. Oh shit, Foxy's looking at me now. Dude. Come on, dude. Oh! Yes!
God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what? You're just going to go right into night two. Rabbit's already gone, dude!
Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view. Those blind spots have to be right outside the doors, so if you can't find something,
you know what?
I'm going to go ahead and stop this here because, well, that first night ended and it was pretty good, but I don't think I can mess with this anymore. My heart's racing right now. I'm dying.